States government has perfected the technological capability that enables us to monitor
the feeling that everything go through the America is completely
now that is
fucked up.
At the same time, that capability at any time could be turned around. No American would have any privacy left such as the capability to monitor everything, telephone conversations, there would be no place to hide.
It says here 1 a.m. 1:05 a.m. on November 3rd, 2004. These are CNN bombs. You recognize that? No. The little globe thing that they put on the show. And it says, among males, John Kerry defeated George Bush by 51% to 49%. But among females, George Bush lost to John Kerry by 47%.
Stepping off points.
Thank you. Including hundreds of thousands of military personnel were also subjected to secret biological experiments over the last 60 years.
They're trying to change the world.